How to pronounce contractions. We use contractions when we are talking or writing informally. Contractions can be difficult to pronounce, but they shouldn't be ignored. Remember, everything is difficult at the beginning. Don't give up. It'll is the contraction of it will. Keep repeating it until you have said it correctly.